Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for August the 16th of 2021, well, it is titled Perseid Meteor, Red Sprites, and Nova RS Ophiuchus. So what do we see here? Well, a whole bunch of different things in this image. And the first one we see is a particular star being pointed out there and labeled by as a nova. Now, a nova occurs when a white dwarf star, which is the compact core of a dead star, has gathered enough material to ignite nuclear reactions on its surface. And when this happens, it becomes unusually bright, and that makes it a nova, or a new star that has appeared in the sky. Now, it is quite different than a supernova, which becomes many, many times brighter and is actually the explosion of a star, not the explosion on the surface of a star, such as the nova here. Now, novae do occur regularly, and sometimes they can be bright enough to be seen with the naked eye. They also can be recurring. They can occur every 50, 100, or several hundred years. It depends on how long it takes that white dwarf to gather that much material. Now, how would a white dwarf gather material like this? Well, it would need to have a companion star, because there would be no way a white dwarf would be able to collect a sufficient amount of material, considering how diffuse the material within the interstellar medium is. It would take ages longer than the age of the universe to collect enough material. However, if another star is nearby, material can be transferred if they are close enough, and then can eventually build up enough on the surface of that white dwarf for it to be able to explode and for to see that explosion on the surface. But it can happen again and again. It does not destroy the white dwarf star. It only is an explosion on the surface of it. Now, there are a number of other objects in here too, and we can label some of those. We see to the left our Milky Way galaxy stretching across the sky from top to bottom of the image, and that is our spiral galaxy as we see it from within. On the right hand side, we see a Perseid meteor. We've looked at a number of images of Perseid meteors that have occurred over this past week. So here we get to see one of those streaking across the sky. And that's one of the parts that you can't plan to image because they are very random. So while we know when the Perseids will peak and you can have a better probability of getting one, to know when any individual Perseid will occur is not something that we can know. So you can plan to image our Milky Way galaxy. You can plan to image a new nova that has been discovered. But to get a Perseid meteor does require some luck to actually get it within the image you want. And the final thing that we see there are the red sprites. Now, the red sprites down towards the bottom are actually a type of lightning. And it's something we've only really known about for the past a few tens of years, and trying to still completely understand what is going on with this unusual type of lightning. So in order to get all of these together in one image takes quite a lot. And to be able to have some luck to be able to get things like the lightning that has to appear, it only appears at certain times, the meteors, which only occur occasionally in certain times of year during meteor showers generally, although and then the nova, which just happened to have been discovered within the last week. So the only one that would be easy to plan would be our Milky Way galaxy. The other ones, to get them all together in one image, was quite a fortunate thing. So that was our picture of the day for August the 16th of 2021. It was titled Perseid Meteor, Red Sprites, and Nova RS Ophiuchus. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture, previewed to be Deep Red Sky Ring. So we'll see what that is about tomorrow. And until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.